There was a young lady whose chin resembled the point of a pin. So she had it made sharp and purchased a harp and played several tunes with her chin.